Thanks, Vince. Next, we have our Director of Public Safety from the Borough of Catasauqua Borough Council, Ryan McKittrick, who has a few remarks.
First of all, I think, Joe, you got a hold of all my notes when I was going to say. It's very important for the borough, I know you know this. This fire department is a volunteer fire department. When the siren blows or the response needs to take place, they need their warm home, their warm bed, and their dinner to protect the citizens of the borough of Catasauqua. So it's very important to recognize the volunteers. They do a lot of things for the community. They're trained continuously. They run a fabulous fire prevention program, going to the schools and the child care centers throughout the borough. So it's always nice to recognize these gentlemen that are here. And there's ladies too. There's a lady there. They have a senior firefighters, they have junior firefighters, and of course they have a chief, a deputy chief, an assistant chief, and four captains. And that's the Catasauqua Fire Department. They are volunteers for you and I to keep us safe. So I appreciate them coming out today. I appreciate them coming here before you. And if you have any questions during the afternoon, talk to the firefighters. They can answer many questions. We have some young people in the audience. They can get on the fire trucks under supervision and take pictures and so forth. Thank you very much for coming. I'm sorry the crowd is not as big. And hopefully next year, the Memorial Committee, which is Greg Hope, Joe Carl, and Les Stites, won't have to put any bricks on the memorial next year. Maybe that would be nice. But unfortunately, we have some issues. Thank you very much for coming.
They leave their family, their friends, and they never know if they're going to be coming home. But fire, we've been lucky the past several years. So let's remember the past, the present, and hopefully we'll have a lot of new future firefighters coming into our borough. And if you see a firefighter out there, you know, say thank you. Give them some acknowledge, you know, that they are protecting us. And we'd just like to thank them ourselves. Have a good day.
Fire Department, active and retired, please rise and stand. So seated.